Hi, I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to talk about understanding string patterns. So let's have a look at a racket that's strung up right now, and you'll see on our website when you look at the spec table with the product description that we have the strings listed, and there'll be two numbers there. And this one is a 16-19 string pattern. And the 16, the first number, always refers to the mains and a racket. And the main strings are the strings that run from the tip of the racket down here to the throat. So all of these strings running down from the tip towards the handle, those are the main strings. And then the second number is what we call cross strings. And those ones are the ones that run across the racket face when you're holding it upright like this. And so you have mains, crosses. That's a basic understanding of the terminology used to describe the strings. And then we have 16, 19 here. So in this racket, we have 16 main strings, 19 cross strings. Now the main strings are the strings that do most of the work. And so if you have a racket that has two different types of string in it, that's called a hybrid, whatever's placed in the mains is gonna do most of the work and you're gonna feel that string the most. This one is strung with a copolyester string in both mains and crosses. And so it's gonna work similarly both ways. So with the main strings here, this racket's a fairly open string pattern. So it's got, what I mean by that is it's got fairly large squares and it's only got 16 mains. That's what we would call a fairly open pattern and only 19 crosses. So nice open pattern to this one. And if you think about these squares like an off-road tire, they're an aggressive kind of tread pattern that's gonna dig into the ball and spit it out with nice spin. So it's a very spin-friendly setup. Also from an open string pattern, you get a nice high launch angle out of the racket. And that refers to as you're hitting the ball, the angle the ball is on the topspin stroke is gonna come out nice and high. And you're gonna get a nice loopy shot and the spin will bring the ball back in. Next up, I've got a super open string pattern. So this one is a 14-18, so only 14 mains in this one. And so you'll see the squares are nice and large and this one's gonna give you a really loopy spin shot out of it. So easy access depth, and also those nice open squares right there. It's gonna make the racket feel very forgiving and it makes the sweet spot feel nice and big. So those are some advantages of the open string patterns. Conversely, let's have a look at one with what we call a closed or a dense string pattern now. And this racket has 18, 20 strings. So 18 main strings, 20 cross strings. And as you can see, the squares are nice and tight on this one. And so this one, you've got a lot more string mass in the racket hoop to move. And so it's gonna offer a firmer, kind of a deader feel to it. The ball's not gonna fly out at that high launch angle. You're gonna get a lower trajectory and also a little bit less access to depth on your shots, but you're gonna get some excellent feel out of the dense string pattern and a ton of control. So you can take a nice big swing at the ball and still keep it well inside the lines because you've got a deader, firmer playing string bed just because you've got basically more string mass to get moved by the ball out there. So you get a little deader response from it. Now, I do find 18-20s really spin friendly as well, and that's because spin really comes from your mechanics and how you're swinging at the ball. And if you're taking a nice aggressive cut and you have the confidence to swing very fast, which an 18-20 does, then you're gonna get a lot of spin because you can turn the racket head speed into speed and spin on the ball. Faster you swing, the faster you're gonna get that ball rotating. And so I actually find 18-20s pretty spin friendly and I love them on a slice backhand. So if you're a slice and dice player, you like to put some slice on the shots. It's great for touch and feel at net as well. So they're good all court options right there. So that's kind of the differences between open patterns and dense closed patterns. And then something in between, which is quite popular too, this racket has a 16-20. So you've got the 16 mains like you'd find on a more open string pattern, but you've got the 20 crosses like you'd find on an 18-20, a denser pattern. So this is a good in between. I think it offers a great blend of the benefits of both. With really no detriment too. You get some, you get a medium kind of launch angle out there, so you've got good access to depth, get great spin and grip from those open squares right there, but then you have the higher density and the crosses to bring in a bit of control and allow you to take a nice aggressive swing and keep the ball inside the lines. That's all I got for this video. If you have any questions, be sure to put them in our question comment on our YouTube channel, and we'll get right back to you. Thanks for watching.